massive locks.
I'm kind of surprised we made it out of that one.
Another Valkyrie.
You're a neat. Oh.
Freedom.
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
Put up such a fight.
They are fierce opponents. It is good for you.
You know, most parents just want their children to get a full night's sleep.
time for the second round, Ter?
You two just can't get enough, can you?
Whoa, behind you! Oh. Now's your chance!
Ready!
Did it. You sealed all three of the realm tears. How do you feel?
Like my fingers are about to fall off.
You have come a long way, Atreus. This was no easy feat. You should feel pride.
I do. Thank you, Father.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears?
Hey, Sindri, guess what? We closed all the realm tears.
You what? No, you did not. You really did? No way.
Yes, huh? It took forever, but we sealed them all up.
I don't believe it. The strength you would need.
It is no boast.
No, I suppose you aren't the type. Well, not much else I can say besides thank you. Evaldian sons would thank you too, were they here. I can do whatever you need. Don't let the Draugr get you.
It's hot here, but is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
He makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
You're talking. right, let's scoot then.